Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Learn Technology in 5 Minutes by MakerDemi. This is Shubham and I am part of the instructor team at MakerDemi. In this episode, we will learn about Ultra Wideband, the new hype in the short-range communication protocol, especially after the release of Apple's AirTag. Isn't everyone an Apple fanboy? Do you not wait for the releases from Apple? If you have been following Apple for a long time, you will remember the new Ultra Wideband chip, the U1, that Apple introduced in its iPhone 11. With the addition of Ultra Wideband, you can point your iPhone at someone else's iPhone and it will prioritize that device so you can share files faster. Now you must be wondering what this Ultra Wideband is. The Ultra Wideband, also known as Ultra Band, is a short-range wireless communication protocol. It uses radio waves or pulses to enable devices to talk to each other. As mentioned before, many of us may have heard about this in 2019. But this technology has been around for decades, as early as 2002. At first, the Ultra Wideband was used in military radars and even in remote heart monitoring systems. However, due to its high cost of implementation and lower than expected results, this technology was sidelined. Today, Ultra Wideband chips are cheaper and smaller and can easily fit into other devices like smartphones. So how does Ultra Wideband work? Ultra Wideband, just like Bluetooth and Wi-Fi, uses radio waves. A Ultra Wideband transmitter sends billions of pulses across a wide frequency spectrum, and the Ultra Wideband receiver then translates the pulses into data. It is similar to bats using echolocation to sense their environment. Ultra Wideband pulses can be used to sense the distances between two transmitters. Ultra Wideband uses very low power but high bandwidth frequencies. It almost sends 1 billion pulses per second, due to which it can achieve high real-time accuracy. Ultra Wideband sends pulses in patterns to encode information. So how accurate can Ultra Wideband be? The Ultra Wideband uses low power signals that cause little to no interference with other radio transmissions. It can effectively measure distances with an accuracy of 10 cm. Some Ultra Wideband chips, like the Decawire's Ultra Wideband chip, promise an accuracy up to 2 cm. This is a very high level of accuracy compared to Wi-Fi and Bluetooth, which gives you an approximate accuracy of 1 meter only. Ultra Wideband is said to retain its high accuracy for up to 200 meters. Don't you think when you already have Wi-Fi and Bluetooth, why use the Ultra Wideband? The Ultra Wideband has pretty amazing advantages over these technologies. Some of the advantages are: 1. Low power consumption. Ultra Wideband uses a low power system, which is a key factor for integration in devices like smartphones. It is projected that an Ultra Wideband device can work up to 7 years on a single coin battery if it sends one signal pulse every second. 2. No signal interference. The Ultra Wideband uses frequencies from 3.1 to 10.6 GHz, which reduces the probability of signal interference compared to Bluetooth and Wi-Fi. 3. Ultra Fast. If you take the example of Bluetooth, it takes at least 2 seconds to get a fix on your location. On the other hand, Ultra Wideband is 1000 times faster, which means that there is no lag, which translates to a seamless user experience. So where can we use this technology? Apple just unveiled the AirTags on the 20th of April 2021. AirTags bring the Ultra Wideband technology to mainstream. Each AirTag uses a combination of Ultra Wideband and Bluetooth Low Energy to get accurate location of the AirTagged devices. The Ultra Wideband, along with BLE signal, pings your iPhone, which leads you to your AirTag to find your missing commodity attached to it. If the AirTag is not in range, the AirTag will tap into Apple's Find My System application, allowing other people's devices to discover your AirTag's location and share it privately with only you. It can even securely share the owner's details to a person who finds it, so that the attached valuable, be it a bag or a keychain, can be returned back. Apart from this, the Ultra Wideband can be used in various other applications like: 1. Smart Car Access. This system allows you to unlock your car as soon as you approach it for keyless entry and remote start. 2. Wearable Health Sensors. Biometric Ultra Wideband bracelets can monitor temperature, oxygen saturation levels, body movement and heart rate. 3. Medical Radars. Ultra Wideband technology can be used to monitor the respiration and heartbeat of a person from a distance by reading reflected Ultra Wideband signals. 4. Indoor Navigation. We can get precise navigation to the gate from an airport or a product on the shelf in a supermarket. 5. Asset Tracking. Boeing already uses the Ultra Wideband technology to track more than 10,000 tools and carts in its huge factory floors. Bouncing back from the failure Ultra Wideband had in the past, many companies have noticed the potential in Ultra Wideband to be used in everything right from wireless printers to contactless payments. Thus, Ultra Wideband need not replace Bluetooth or Wi-Fi. It can work with them. That is all, folks. If you like this video, smash the subscribe button and ring the bell to be updated about our future video releases.